See, you guys can see me. Si mnaniona? Monica Jaga, karibu sana. Sharon, welcome, welcome, welcome. Lizzie, discussion ya leo ni, what are the lessons that you learned during this COVID-19 pandemic? Happy to be here. Yes, I can see you. Thanks, Monica. Thanks for confirming.
Thanks for the confirmation.
Ulisema next, unatupikia ama. Ati ulisema next, unatupikia ama. Kupika nini, Sharon? By the way, I was live on, was it on Sunday? On Sunday, I was live, Sharon, and I didn't see you. Ulikuwa wapi? Where were you on Sunday? I was live. Sharon, where were you? Monica Jaga, you can dance with anyone. Yeah, dance with anyone. Feel free to dance with anyone. Ati ulisema next, unatupikia. Unatupikia ama unatupikia. Is it unatupikia? Ulisema next, unatupikia ama. Sharon, kuwapikia nini? By the way, ukuwa live yangu ya on Sunday. Thanks, Monica. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Yes, guys, like and share the live. Thank you, Monica. Thank you. Thank you. Eh, I missed it. Sorry. It's okay. Bora uko hapa sahi. It's okay. So guys, see, we discuss about this nini, about this today's topic. What are the lessons? Like Monica, Sharon, Sam, Umaga, Lizzie. So we discuss this thing. So we discuss this title. What are the lessons that you learned during this COVID-19 pandemic? I have learned that have a side hustle other than your main job. Manake, most people have been asked to leave without pay. Very true, very true, very true. Yeah, me too. That is the first thing nime learn about this COVID. Like, if anything happens next time, if maybe next time we'll be having maybe any other pandemic, nime learn nafaa kuwa na side hustle. You actually, for us, we didn't go to work for like, was it 4 months? Hatukwenda job miezi nne. Yeah, happy to get the notification. Oh, thank you, girl. Thank you, Monica Aki. Asante, Monica Aki, for coming. You don't know how much I appreciate it. I appreciate it so much. So me, I learned about having a side hustle. Yeah. Another one, ni ningine mmelan. So next time, if something like this hits the world again, you guys should be having a side hustle. That is, maybe you can do it online businesses, Zico. So at least it will not hit you so hard when there is, maybe, we are not saying that there will be another pandemic. No, in Jesus' name, akutakuwa nayo. Lakini, it's good to have a side hustle. It's good. It's good to have a side hustle. Another thing, nini ingine mtu amelearn kutokana na hii pandemic? Like, if it happens in future again, you'll know how to survive. Utafanya nini if something like this happens in future? What will you do to survive? What will you do to survive, you guys? Monica, what will you do to survive next time? Maybe if something like this happens. Lizzie, Sharon, I have learned that I'm not as patient as I thought. To help my daughter with homework wasn't easy. Hey, then I think this one, we are going to give credit to the teachers. I give credit to myself. It's not easy handling kids, students. It's not easy. Sio easy, si rahisi. So that one I give credit to teachers. You guys made you you just how can I put it? Okay, wanga mna handle watoi wenu maybe in the evening or maybe in the morning before they leave to school. So imagine the teacher atakuwa na huyo mtoto since morning mpaka jioni. Like ataka na huyo mtoto wako, whichever behavior huyo mtoto wako nayo, the teacher will endure the behavior. So I know most of the parents have learned from pandemic that staying with your child the whole day, it's not easy. Yeah, it's not easy. Another thing, Monica Jaga, very true. Yeah, it's very true. Charles, you can dance with Monica. She's a very, very genuine girl. Like, she's a genuine friend of mine. You can dance with her. And Monica, you can dance with Charles. Sharon, uneza kimbia kwa Monica, umpe support. Uneza muonyesha how we do it. Umaga sijaona comment yake. Who else? Lizzie amepotea. Where is Lizzie? So another thing, Nate, to kona points mbili so far. So far we have 2 points. Respect and credit to the teachers. Yes. 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 I being one of them. Mnafaa mnipe respect. Nimewakalia na watoto wenu kukiwa na COVID. What is the third point? We have 2 points. Mm-hmm. Charles, go and dance with Monica. Dance with Monica. Dance with her genuinely. Leave her a package. Mwachie flowers. Ile package yenye uko nayo aende umpeleke, na mwachie package kubwa kabisa. Mpaka ashindwe kubeba kupeleka kwa nyumba. Mwachie hapo kwa doorstep ya mlango yake. Thanks guys for coming. I appreciate it so much. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. So can we have another point, Sharon Joke? Can we have another point in Milan from this COVID-19 pandemic season? Who is everything Mary? Amenda wapi? Everything Mary sema present. Amenda wapi? Everything Mary, where are you? Say present. I love you guys, pardon me. Niko na kitambaa, like najua venye nakaa. I know. Don't mention it kwa chat. Niko na kitambaa because I was heading to sleep. Na as usual nowadays, najipata tu naenda live usiku. Before I sleep, lazima niende live. Maybe just for 1 hour. So nikikuja live siku hizi usiku usiku na kuja live na nguo za kulala na kitambaa and a sleepy face. Monica Jagger actually I'm in your kitchen. Oh, Monica, Charles ako kwako anapika, sijui anakupikia nini. Lakini sidhani anapika kitu, labda tu anachungulia hiyo kitchen yako kama ni well organized. Sijaona Breathing Mary, ameenda wapi? Where is she? By the way, let me see. I think I'll make, let me see my moderators. Wako wapi? I just can see Sharon. Sharon. So we have kwa nyumba we have 5 million people lakini hawaongei, you guys talk. Muongee. Hebu ongeeni. So I want you Sharon. Sharon uko hapa? Sharon, sema yes kama uko hapa. Sharon kama uko hapa, sema yes. Yes, I'm present. Sema uko present. Semeni mko present. Sharon, sema uko present. I want you to do something for me. Please. So, we have this discussion on lessons learned during the coronavirus pandemic. Siwezi chungulia kitchen. Nimeekelea githeri naendea avocado. Okay, habari ndo hiyo. Monica, umesikia? You guys go and visit Monica and visit Charles. Well done. Oh, well done ako hapa. Well done. Wow. I'm here. Karibu sana, well done. Welcome. Welcome. Give me a thumbs up. Well done. Sikuwa nimeona comment yako well done. Like, how did I miss that? How? Ama venye comment zimeingia mbio mbio zikapanda juu bila kuona. Anyway, I'm sorry for that. Welcome. Karibu sana. Feel at home. Dance with Monica Jagger. She's a very, very nice woman. She's a very, 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 very nice, genuine person. Dance with her. Yeah, I know you danced with Charles. I know you guys are family. Yeah, you can dance with Monica Jagger. And then, unipe, thumbs up. Alafu bado hatujamaliza discussion ya lesson learned during this pandemic. So mniambie, what are the lessons that you learned during this pandemic? I'll be here just for 1 hour for your information. Takuwa tu hapa for 1 hour. Na una sahi tumekuwa hapa for 20 minutes. So I have like 40 more minutes. Then tuende. Then niende. Is in a biso. Still, thanks, mommy. Thanks for being here. Lizzie, sijui kama umedance na Monica Jaga. Ebu see kama umedance na ye. She's a very nice person. A genuine person. Dance with her. Am Viola. Karibu, karibu, karibu sana. Karibu sana, Viola. I've learned that I have the power to control what happens around me by being positive even when things look so bad. Wow. You're only powerful. That's so powerful. Mimi nimechoka miguu. Mtaniruhusu nitoe miguu zangu. Nimezikalia sana. Yeah, you guys dance. Viola, that is a very nice lesson. Like, I hope if something like this happens again, we have solutions to make everything right. Yeah. So next time tupate tu kama hii, at least we know what to do. We know that we should be having a side hustle. We know that obvious something if something like this happens, we know that we should not take our kids to school. So we know teachers wanafanyanga kazi mingi sana, so we give credit to teachers. And then this one, yeah, and then these are having power to control what happens around you, being positive even when things look so bad. I've learned that Andy sikuwa nadai kwenda mahali na mashine tu ati lockdown iishe. Does that make sense? Is it making sense? Ebu ati nisome tena. I've learned that Andy sikuwa nadai kwenda mahali ni mushene tu ati lockdown iishe. Does that mean it's not even making sense? No, it's not making sense. It's not making sense. Ulikuwa unadai kwenda mahali ni motion yetu ulikuwa nayo. Wenye lockdown imeisha hujenda please. Alafu people in Kenya, you guys who are in Kenya, would you prefer lockdown iendelee ama mnaweza prefer the president aondoe hiyo lockdown? What do you prefer? Monica Jaga left you Githeri and Ovakando plus kachumbari. Hiyo nayo si tamu sana. Yes, that's what I mean. I knew it. Nimepata right. Yeah, like, okay, sio wewe peke yako Sharon, like bila tulikuwa na lockdown huku nilikuwa nasema like we stayed indoors for almost I stayed indoors for almost 4 months and I was lo like if lockdown ikiisha I'm going to travel like nita travel. Ebu guess what? Vile iliisha, I had nowhere to go. I stayed in my house. Saa hii hatuna lockdown, lakini tuko na ile kafyu kidogo kidogo. Tunaenda job after job ni nyumba. Kama on Saturdays and Sunday, if I have no business outside, I'll stay indoors. So having lockdown ama kukosa lockdown, it makes no difference. Lockdown itolewe, but watu wawe responsible. Okay. Sijui nani atakuwa responsible. Sioni watu wenye wanafaa kuwa responsible juu. I've never seen them being responsible. But hopes watu watakuwa responsible for their own good. Another point. Monica, another point. Lizzie, tupe point. Tupe point. What do you think about these issue. Na ni nini yenye umediscover about yourself during this time ya COVID? Nini umediscover about yourself? I know watu wengi wamediscover so many things that they have in them na wako wanajua kama wako nazo juu hawakuwahi pata chance ya kukaa chini wakafikiria about themselves, like hawajaipata chance ya kukaa chini wakafikiria any maybe talents, yeah, talents, yeah, things like that. You guys, mtu akiingia ananipea thumbs up. Nikajaga lazy na biso gave you a full package dear. Wow. Bangkok. Karibu sana Brian. You're welcome, you're welcome, you're welcome. What did I miss? You didn't miss that much. We are talking on what are the lessons that you learned during this pandemic. Like, hii time ya COVID-19, umelani nini? One, tumesema, nimelani, I personally nimelani, I should be having a side hustle. That is obvious. Nani, I think kila mtu amelani, lazima kwe na side hustle, juu, kama watu wangekuwa na side hustle, hii time, hakuna watu wangeteseka, like waseme kuna njaa, kuna, yani vitu kama hizo. So, if something like this happens again in future, I know how to handle it. I'll be having my side hustle. Like now, I know I have a side hustle now. I have YouTube. I have so many side hustles. Nimeanza. Juu ya nini? Nimesoma lesson from this COVID-19 pandemic. Huja miss vitu mob, by the way. Bangkok musings, give me a thumbs up. Then we have, lakini hii pandemic imefanya vitu ups and down. Saizi most people wanaanza from scratch. That's true. Lamkisia na kuona Julie. Karibu sana. Karibu, karibu, karibu sana. You guys, nipendi thumbs up. Oh, nice, Monica. Let me unwrap. Okay. I learned that I'm talented in many ways. Cooking, washing. Ati washing. Teaching, creative, etc. Like washing gani ya kufungua. Kuna hiyo talent. That one can never be my talent. You are bana. I have learned from I can eat and grow. Okay, IQ you people, you're being nini. Ati lamkisia ya amelan aneza kula na kue fat. That's a nice one. Ah, sawa sawa, shukran. Na ulikuja Bangkok saa tu na huku nitafuta beef uje na chapo. Okay, I promise next time nikikuja Bangkok nitakutafuta. Although I don't know how to make chapatis, naweza rent a bisieri atengeneza chapo, then I'll bring them for you. Sindio? Hiyo ni deal. Hiyo ni deal. Miss Omari is so much here. I can see you, Omari. I just told at Bangkok Musings that ameniambia akona beef na mimi nimpeleke chapo. So, you're going to make chapatis for me and then I'm going to take to Brian. Okay, Bisieri, sawa. Why? I discovered I can see you some masks. I keep yoda yoni funny. What if in future we don't need to wear masks? Bangkok, I'll be I will be in Bangkok soon. I'll be in Bangkok soon. Okay, this year is coming to Bangkok soon. She will holler you. I've learned to be patient and prayerful, but kunona nayo nimenona. You guys are talking of kunona. Mi nimekonda. Like hii pandemic imenikondesha. Julu miamua giza. Kuna giza? Gai, inavenye kuna light smog. Lakini sorry guys. Unaona the last two live stream nimezifanyia kwa giza. Like, mtu akiwa kwa giza kuna kale ka... Kuna ile uoga inaisha. Yeah, like kuna enye nilienda in total darkness na sikuwa naogopa kitu because amko mnaniona. Soon nilini Omari? Julie umeamua giza. See, Giza, kuna light up. Let me turn it like this. Can you see me now? Lizzie Nabiso, Monica Jaga, we shouldn't talk outside here. You got a great number. I'm happy you came to my house. Still there with my phone. Well, yeah, Monica kuna content po. Alafu she's, I think, yeah, Monica is monetized. I think something like that. Yeah. Like the first time I went in her house, I was stuck there. Niliingia kwa nyumba yake nikaanza kuwatch vitu kwa like I stayed there for almost maybe 1 hour nikiperusa nini? Nikiperusa perusa tu page yake. Like she has got good niche. That is very easy to gain weight. Mimi nime lose weight. I had gained weight 3 kilos in 2 months. Just like that. Now I'm struggling to lose. Hizo zenye una lose, please niletee. Mi sina weight. I think watu wenye wananijua akina Brian, akina Charles, wenye washainiona akina Bisieri, wanajua I have my weight, like weight yangu iko too damn. So you guys can share your weight with me. Ama mnipatie tips on how to gain weight. Nipeni tips. You guys, let any topic, not topic, sorry. What do you call it? Let any juu niko na topic. Topic ni lessons and you may learn during the pandemic. So, nataka tips. Is it tips ama ni points? Whatever. Let any points. Awesome, Lizzie. Most welcome on IG. IG, LG, IG. Is it IG or LG, Monica? IG ama LG? Another thing is, guys, nitasema thanks for coming. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Lala vizuri. Lala vizuri. Okay, Charles, una leave. It's okay. Thanks for coming. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate it so much. I have like 27 more minutes to be here. IG. Oh, Instagram. Okay. Ni vile, I think niko na shida ya macho, naona hiyo I kama L. So I'm like IG ama LG. So Lizzie, unaweza pata Monica Jaga in IG. Maybe, yeah, something like that. So you guys, niambie ni zile lesson mmesoma hii time ya corona. Niambieni. Niambieni, na mtu akiingia please anipe thumbs up alafu a comment nijue ako huku ili nimpe shout out. For now, let me give a shout out to Monica Njaga. Guys, go and visit her channel. Another person is Bangkok. Like mimi nakuwanga na hii shida ya kutamka hii jina ya musings. Is it musings ama ni musings? I don't know. And then you guys go and visit him. He's a nice guy. Go and visit his channel. Another one is Charles. Hi, IHP by Charles Psalmist. Go and visit his channel. Smart Victor, karibu sana. You're welcome. Feel at home. Nipe thumbs up. And I have learned new digital skills. Musings. Musing. No, without Y ni musings. Without with Y ni musings. Musings. Okay. Umelan new digital skills. Digital skills kama gani, Smart Victor? Hebu tupatie moja. Maybe someone else can learn from you. Yo, so I was talking about Sharon Joki kukula vizuri pia. Kula vizuri kama gani? Ah, Monica Jaga. Yeah, obvious. He wants to dance. Obvious. Brian wants to dance. Go and dance with him. He's a very, very nice person. Very genuine. Nkonge, I was helping you how to. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. By the way, unajua kuna time ingine Monica Jaga alikuwa ameshindwa kupronounce jina yangu akiwa live and I had to help her. Like, alikuwa na pronounce jina yangu vibaya, anasema, Guy, Monica, do you know that is my dad's name? Na mimi unaipronounce vibaya, like so it happens. It happens. It happens. Izo, unajua, you're not from the same tribe. You're not from, most of us, you're not from the same tribe here. So hizo pronunciation pia wanga zinaleta shida. Like kini Monica, we are from the same tribe, si ndio? How comes? Ulikuwa unashindwa kupronounce jina yangu. Guys. Nimelearn ethical learning, ethical hacking. What? Tayari nimedance, Miss Omari. Leta panganga hapa. Nani analeta panganga? So guys, I have 7 million people in this group, in this live, and you guys, you're not talking. Ebu ongeeni. Ongeeni, ongeeni, ongeeni. Alafu, something funny, when you wanaendanga live hapa, mwenye ashaenda live, najua Monica ashaenda live, I've been visiting her lives, na Charles ashaenda live, Lizzy ashawaienda, Omari ashawaienda, Smart Victor, lakini sijaiona Brian akiwa alive. How do you guys feel uko live? Unaongea kama mwendo wazimu, like unaongelesha watu wenye wako kwa comment section. Unaongea tu like unaongea tu, hata ujui chenye, sometimes unajipata hata ujui chenye unasema. How do you feel guys? Mi feel awkward. Mi feel awkward. Mi feel ni kama na lose it. Like I'm losing it. Muna feeling aje? Misomari, fried fish ama mimi nakuja na tumbo kavu. Ati kila mtu kuna ugali na fish kwangu, nataka wageni. I wish naweza fika Bangkok sahi nikuje nikule. Bora tu nani asikuje mbele yangu, bora tu Brian asikuje mbele yangu juu naona hapa anasema anakuja na tumbo kavu. Bora tu asikuje mbele yangu. Then wet fries. Wet fry, wow. Mimi live hapana. You know, unajua mtu kuja live sio kupenda, si ati nile kupenda, ati ile kupenda kupenda, na sio kupenda for me, hata sio kupenda by the way. Unajua kuna ile unaji sacrifice tu, unafanya kitu juu you know what you want. Aha, sasa una feel venye wachawi hufeel wakiimba usiku peke. Yeah, ama night runners, si ndio? You're the most shy person I know. Shyest. Yeah, Brian anakaa kuwa mshae. Depends on the topic. Lakini hii topic si shy, hii si ya kushaia off. I think the topic is you don't have to shy off. Yeah. Ama unasema it depends na ile topic yenye unaongelelea ukiwa live. Nimelearn kuishi na mshahara nusu. At least wewe umelearn kuishi na mshahara nusu. Kuna wenye wamelearn kuishi bila hiyo mshahara, like they got nothing. Bangkok, after seeing Benja Siri Park, now I want to come to Bangkok. Yay! Ukikuja, kuja tu, I will take you around. We have Bangkok Museums, anaweza kupeleka around. Kuna Omari anaweza kupeleka maraundi. Kuna Julie anaweza kupeleka maraundi. Yeah, Monica, just come. We are there for you. Karibishwa kabisa. Handsome men wanakuanga shy generally. Ah, look at you. ni Somari, sema what ni pitia kwangu. Sharon Joki is not a YouTuber, but she's a very nice person. She's a very nice supporter. Sharon, ebu wa visit wape support yako. Ebu wape support. Wacha chocha. Brian ako na machocha hapa. Smart Victor ameenda wapi? Acha chocha, acha chocha. Like you guys know now, kama mimi ni mchawi. How can I be talking to myself? Bangkok Museums, hapo sija kubaliana juu. I know ni vice versa. Vice versa, ati mnapika fish. Omari amepika fish wet fry na ugali, something that nimekula. Sisema nilikula lini hiyo kitu, alafu anatuletea njaa hapa. It's not fair. Ati hawa muhaheni awa vice versa ni muhahi wamejaza. You guys, you're making my night. Ebu guys, tuongelele about something else. Let's talk about something else. Ebu leteni any topic penye tunaweza ongelelea. Yeah, maybe YouTubers or maybe outside YouTube, anything. Julie, have you thought of playlist buddy that helps if you get genuine people? Monica. Yeah. Lakini kupata mtu atakucheza, it's not easy. It's not his, but I have kadha. I have Lazy here. I have Omari. Brian, I want you to play my playlist. Nikona Charles. Bangkok Ebu niende kisini. Sweet banana. Sweet banana. Mtu anifulizie sapa. Ati mtu akufulizie nini? Alizi, acha hizo. Ujakula ama ujajua unapika nini ama ishu ni nini? We have nice men here. We have Brian, we have Charles. Unajua, men wanafaa ku stand out ile time yenye Dima kona kaishu kashida kidogo tu, na naona Lizi ni kama anauliza usaidizi kiasi, mtu anifulizie sapaki. You guys do the necessary. Ati aki hey, atilizi hatuelewi hiyo excuse yetu gae. Brian hapa anataka kutoroka. Okay, Lizzy, hebu waelezeni kufuliza nini, wakufulizie sapaji. I know they will. They will, I know. Ati Lizzy kujanga kwa inbox, usituangushe. No, hakuna inboxing hapa. We want to know. Hata sisi tunataka kujua. What if we have maybe this a similar something like this? Sijui ama sielewi venye anamaliza na kufuliziwa sapa. What if us, me, Monica Jaga, Miss Omari, like Sharon, wale mademu wa papa. What if we want the same thing that Lizzy wants? Na hatujui kama mtafanyia Lizzy hivyo. So, you guys, ebu do what is necessary. Niko honest aki. Oi, mami. Najua unacheka, unaanguka Lizzy. You guys, hebu mnaitwa na Lizzy. Shh, our admin. Naona Brian ameacha kuongea. Brian ameenda wapi? Nimetembea kwako, hebu fika kwangu pia kabla uende Kisii. Kabla aende Sunika. Nauza ebu sukari. What's that, ebu sukari? What's that? Noise maker kama mimi ni nyamaze kweli? Tumekuhata like, tumekuhata just 1 minute na tunakutafuta. So, Omari, what is ebu sukari? Naomi, mimi nimebakisha 2 kg za unga kabla nikaukiwe. Ebu come to my rescue. Afadhali wewe uko na 2 kg. Me, I have nothing. Hata leo ndo nilikuwa naongea na Omari nikamuuliza story na unga. Me, I have nothing. Nilionea ugali wapi? I think nilionea ugali naoneanga tu kwa posts za watu. Watu wameenda wapi? Aki, sorry, so poleni sana, nilikuwa na a very important. Nilikuwa na call ingine hapo very important, singekosa kuchukua. Poleni sana. I'm so sorry guys. So I'll start from where I left. Kai, mumechat? Atilipia internet, wamenyonga sauti, next ni vitu zingine. Aki Brian, mbinguni utaionea view sasa wewe. Bangkok, Julia ako kwa simu live. Lakini call ingine hapo singeweza kuassume. Aki poleni sana, uko mute. And just like that tumeachwa kwa mataa kwa wenyewe. Aki poleni, aki singeweza kuignore hiyo call. Poleni sana, we can continue penye tulikuwa tumeachia. And Bangkok musings, may God, may thunder strike you. Ati nime katiwa internet. tuko wapi? Everything Mary? Umeenda wapi? Munifulizie sapa Lizzy so broke. Ati munifulizie sapa Lizzy is so broke. Ebu tuambie sasa. Naacha Iran at host juu niko na kashuki. It's okay Mary. Thanks. Aki, I'm so sorry. Aki, I'm so sorry. I had this call. Lazima ningechukua Aki bui. I'm so sorry. Siwezi abandon watu wangu. So na bado nilikuwa hapa, nilikuwa naambia mchili kidogo tu niko kwa call. Sikusikii host. Sahi? Sahi unisikii? Hosta kwa phone call, nilikuwa kwa simu kidogo tu. Sasa host. Hata host. Sawa. You guys, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Tracy Kayinde. Karibu sana Tracy. Karibu. Tracy, unaona hapo kwa thumbs up iko hivi? Hebu nipe thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up, please. Uko loud and clear. Thank you, Charles, for confirming. Tracy, nipe thumbs up hapo. I want to see your thumbs up. Hey, thank you so much. Thank you. Umeambiwa welcome na Monica Jaga. Tracy is not a YouTuber, she's just a supporter. She's just a friend, but Tracy, unaweza tembelea Monica Jaga channel yake, unaweza enda umpe genuine love. Okay, Tracy, we are talking about tunaongelelea the lessons that we learned during this COVID-19 pandemic. Ni lesson gani umelearn? What lessons have you learned during this pandemic? So, unaweza tuambia umelearn nini Tracy? Thanks for being here. Where is Bangkok? Poleni guys, it's late. Nimeanza kusikia kwa usingizi. Alafu kuna baridi ingine inanipiga. You guys, hebu chatini, chat. Naona time yangu ni kama inaisha. Tracy Kainde, umeambiwa karibu na Lizzy pia. Kalidhi na Lizzy. Lizzy amekwambia karibu. Thanks for having you here. Thanks for having you here. I appreciate it so much. Poleni nili I know nimeenda like 10 minutes. I was on a call. So singeza kuongea. But I'm back. You guys, we can continue with our topic. And Lizzie is asking for something here and no one is answering her. Let me see if I can answer you, Lizzie. Come, Robinson. What's up, mami? Karibu sana. Karibu sana Cam Robinson. You are welcome. Lizzie, let me see something. Lizzie. Let me see something. Let me see. Let me confirm something, then I'm getting back to you, Lizzie. Naona ni kama Cam Robinson, we are tackling Mimi ni Milan, life is too short aki. True. Tule. Tule raha when we can. Party after party muhimu. Very true. By the way, pia mimi ni Milan. Usijinyime. Usijinyime ati useme this is for future, this is for what. Okay, sisemi ati watu wasi plan for future. You guys plan for future. But usijinyime ile kujinyima ati sana ati useme I will not do this because I'm saving up for future. Unaelewa? So, pia mimi ni Milan, party after party is so important. That is very true, Kayinde. Party after party, mimi, sijinyimi tena. By the way, nilikuanga yule dem indoors. Mi napenda indoors sana. Like when I have my Netflix, I can stay indoors. Lakini for now, if I have a chance kwenda nje, nisikie kuna party after party somewhere nimealikwa, mimi huyo naenda. Hakuna ile ya kusema ati kesho. Hakuna ile ya kusema ati kesho. Yeah, usijinyime. Party after party, waenda. Enda. Enda. Ukisikia kuna party mahali, enda. Go and have fun. You never know, siku yako ni kesho inaisha tu hivyo. So you guys, kama ni party, just go. Usijinyime. Guys, mtu akiingia ananipea thumbs up. Please, please, please. Please, please, please. Ukiingia unanipea thumbs up. Alafu you comment what you think about lessons learned during the COVID-19 pandemic. Bangkok, did you know that S word you left Kwangu is a spam? S word. Bangkok, go and do it right, please. Go back to Monica Jaga's home. Go and do it right. Please, please, please. Go and visit her again, please. Do it right for her. Yeah.
Oh, you guys, to make up 1 hour 12 minutes.
I think I will do 1 hour 30 minutes and then we can sleep. Sindio? Alafu tuneza. Oh, sikia tinasema and then we can sleep. Maybe hata kuna watu wenye wameamka sahi. Monica, what time is it huko kwenu? Party after party, tunaenda wapi next? Party after party. Me, I have no plans for party after party because hakuna mtu amenialika. Oh, kuna ka party after party mahali na ngoja. Lakini hiyo ni mwezi unakuja. And then, kesho we have holiday. We have holiday, so I have party after happy after party kwangu. Yeah, niko na party after party kwangu, so 6:34 p.m. Wow. So bado hata mjakaribia kulala. Kwetu ni 11:35 p.m. Sahi Kenya ni 7:35 p.m. So, alafu kuna kakitu hapa kananiuma. So you guys, let's talk. I think I should be doing shout-outs. And I will start with let me see, nani ameanzia huko juu kabisa, huko juu kabisa. I think wenye wako huko juu kabisa sasa hivi washa maybe toka. Sioni Sharon Joke, where is she? Where is she? And then let me start with Lizzie. Lizzie, guys, go and check Lizzie Nabisoa's channel. She's an amazing doc. Anapeananga, she's doing vlogs on her Abaria. So you guys, she's doing random vlogs. She can do maybe, I think anafanyanga about her career, anything involving her life. You guys go and check her out. And then you have Miss Omari. Omari is an amazing person. Please, guys, go and check her out. We have Monica Jaga. Monica Jaga is an amazing soul. Please, guys, go and check her out. Then we have Miss. Then you have Nkonge Julie. Nkonge Julie, obvious, is your host. You can see she's here. Ni host wenu sahi. Please, guys, check Nkonge Julie out. Then we have IHP by Charles Psalmist, by Psalmist Charles. Either way, guys, go and check this guy. He's an amazing person. Go and check his channel. Then we have we have we have who is this? We have Cam Robinson. We have Bangkok Musings. Guys, go and check them out, please. Let's support each other. It's not easy. This journey is not easy. We have to shikiliana mikono. Birthday yangu iko karibu.
Oh, when is your birthday, Charles?
Julie, I have it right now, the pronunciation of your name, of your surname. Yeah, my surname is Nkonge. Nkonge Julie. Julie is my name. Last time, Monica, in your live, ulikuwa unasema Nkoge. Koge. Ulikuwa unasema Koge. Oh, nikuwa kama naweza ingia kwa hiyo screen. Nikufanya hivi, like, nikuambia, no, sio Koge ama Nkoge, hiyo venye ulikuwa una pronounce. So my surname ni Nkonge, Nkonge, like venye tunajiita kwa channel yangu Tracy Kainde. Mkikuja Thailand munitafute on Ayuma Ventures IG and Facebook, mimi tour guide hapa. Ooh, sorry, nilikuwa nimesahau hiyo. We have these ukitaka kuja, tuseme umekuja Thailand, like Monica Jang, I know you'll come to Thailand one day. Just come and tafuta Ayuma Ventures in, I think on IG, yeah, Facebook pia. Tafuta that one if you want to travel if you want to travel Thailand. These guys are amazing. Watakupatia all you like, ile kitu tu unahitaji, they will give it to you. Like, let me see Tracy Kainde and tour guide. That one I can confirm to you, she's good in it. Yeah, so don't forget that name, Ayuma Ventures. Ama unaweza tafuta ukikosa hiyo jina, tafuta Julie. I will take you straight to Ayuma Ventures. I will introduce you to them when you come to Thailand, and you guys will have interesting time in Thailand. Watawapeleka highlands, kuna so many highlands in Thailand. Watawapeleka beaches, like there are so many places they can take you. Alafu you can visit the IG account, the IG platform, Ayuma Ventures. Facebook, Ayuma Ventures. Yes, the owner of the mnaitanga platform nejoelewi hiyo page ni ya mwenyewe, ni Tracy Kainde and Vincent. Yes, Vayuma. So, Ayuma Ventures comes from those names. You guys, tembeleeni your page. Go like and follow the page. Thank you. Asante sana, Monica. Please enda uifuate. Charles, enda ufuate Ayuma Ventures. Unaiona hapo? All of you guys, enda nimfuate him. Yeah, I'm waiting for you guys to maybe flip and then mfuate alafu tuendelee. Yeah. Nimesikia kamjikuna. Another thing, you guys, let any topic, let any something we can talk about. You guys, let any story. I have like, is it 11 minutes? 11 minutes, then we can call it a day. Yeah. So guys, tumesema mtembelee venye mnatembeleana kwa YouTube, venye mnasupportiana YouTube. Let's all of us go to and support Ayuma Ventures in IG. Twendeni tuwape support yetu huko. Share the page kwa mabishti wenu, unaweza share to anyone. Let's go and support those people. They are so nice. And then another thing, kama uko hapa na unajua hujanipea thumbs up, hebu nipeni thumbs up. You're welcome, Kainde. You're welcome, you're welcome. Everyone here, they are so amazing. Like, kila mtu mwenye ako hapa, they are amazing. I know they are coming to follow there. Wata follow your page. I know they will. I know they will. Charles, Monica, Lizzie, everyone who is here, please go and follow in on IG page, Facebook, Ayuma Ventures. The same way we support each other here, let's go and support Ayuma Ventures there. Yeah. Where is Miss Omari? Omari ongea. Omari. Nimejaribu kukupea thumbs up ya pili imekata. Kwa nini? Maybe ni I don't know kwa nini. It's okay. It's okay. Alafu Kainde, we are talking on. Yeah, I told you, Tracy Kainde, I told you I have amazing souls inside here. Monica Jaga went there to check you out. And I know she loved the page. Monica Jaga, umeona aje your place? Ume like, ume follow. Thanks so much, Monica Jaga. Charles, check out Ayuma Ventures. By the way, I'm planning on going on, or we, if we have a next holiday, I'm thinking of visiting Ayuma Ventures too. Yeah, because there is somewhere I want to visit and I know they will do it. Like, najua watanifanyia chenye nataka. I need a tour guide. I need a cool place. Najua kuna hizo play vitu zote, so I rely on them next holiday. Unasikia, Ayuma Ventures, unasikia? So mjipange. Nishafika kwa Ayuma Ventures. Wow, that's amazing. That's so amazing. That's so amazing. You guys, like, you have real, real love. Ndo maana nawapendanga bure. Thank you for visiting Ayuma Ventures. So you guys, sijui kama tulimaliza topic yetu ya lessons that we have learned during this COVID-19 pandemic. Tumemaliza hizo topic, hatujamaliza hizo point.
Kuna kitu kananisumbua hapa ni kama chungu.
So, guys, I have like 6 minutes, then I will call it off. Cause nasikia ni kama macho itafungana. Monika Jaga, great stuff, Kayinde. Weka mafuta ta. Hey! Wapi? You for real? Great stuff, Kayinde, Tracy. Yeah, they have nice stuffs. Yeah. And you know, it's not I think okay, let me not talk too much about it, but what I know is they are honest people. Whatever you need, they will give it to you. Whichever place you want to visit, they can take you. And I think the charges are not expensive. They are not expensive. So, guys, hey, semeni usingizi. Julie coming in with her biz account. Oh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, love. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Guy, Monica, like unanipea hata goosebumps. Ile love uko nayo, I just appreciate it so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Umesema niweke mafuta taa wapi wewe Charles? Charles. Akio, thanks, Akio, guys. You're such an amazing souls. Like, hata sijui naweza sema thank you mara ngapi. Mara 10 hata haitoshi, mara hata 100 hazitoshi. So, thank you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And then we have Lizzie. Lizzie ameenda wapi? Lizzie. Look, Skywalker. I'm here in with hubby's account for thumbs up. Oh my God. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Asante sana Monica. Thanks. By the way, unajua I'm doing all this because I need watch hours. I need watch hours. Sinaelewa Monica. Sinyo wote mnaelewa hii story.
Yeah, I need watch hours.
It's not easy. Hey. It's not easy. It's not easy kwa YouTube. And the second account, Julie. Ah. Wow. Nasikia poa mpaka nasikia kuringa. Nasikia tu ni Iringe. Sijui ama ni Iringe ama ni Kae. Mikael and the second accounts. Oh my God. This is too much love. This is too much. This is too much. Yes, one more. Wow. This is too much. This is too much. Can you believe this? This is too much, Monica. So you want to kill me with love, eh? So you want to kill me? Huh? Don't kill me, oh.
Don't kill me. Oh. Okay, hata nimekosa words za kusema, like I'm speechless. I'm just speechless, imagine. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. I didn't see this coming. Yeah, this is too much love. This is too much. Too much. Oh. Wow. You guys, I told you I have Monica inside here. She's an amazing soul. Samist. Please dance with Monica genuinely. Genuinely. When I say genuinely, I mean it. She's a nice person. Yes, keep on grinding. It pays soon or later. Wow, I'm doing it. Like in the, oh, Monica. It's a hassle. It's a hassle, but we're not giving up. We're not giving up. We, yeah, it's excess love. This is too much love, mama. You guys, mnaonaje? Mnaonaje about hii upendo yenye imemwagika hapa kama maji? Oh. Hiyo mbuzi tutakula pamoja. Mbuzi gani? Kuna mbuzi? Asante Julie, thanks guys. Nimeona your followings. Be blessed always. Thank you guys, thanks for visiting Tracy Kayinde, Yuma Ventures. Thank you guys. Thank you for visiting her. She's a genuine, nice person. Thanks for following her page in IG. Yeah, if anytime you want to visit Thailand, just holler at Yuma Ventures. They will be there for you. Monica Zaga, killing you softly. Nakwambia, Monica, you just killed me. Ask you kama sahi na function. I think I'm not functioning. I don't think I'm functioning. Like, that was too much love at once. I didn't see it coming. Kind of thanks for being here. Najua umechoka. I know umechoka. I know umechoka, kind of. Kainde, I know umechoka. But sometimes wanga tuna yeah, I'm myself. Sometimes wanga tuna give out what we would like to receive. Like, I would like to receive love from you guys, so I will give out love. Yeah, that is what I'm talking about. Love just does good. Like, the more unapeana love nje, the more you receive love. So ukizoea kupea watu, ukizoea kuonyesha ukizoea kupea watu love, unakujanga Mungu anakubariki, unapata kilove kingine kina sijui kinatokana wapi. Kilove tu unapatanga kilove kingine hapo carefree tu. Kilove tu carefree. Unapatanga tu kilove kingine hapo, Mungu anakupeanga tu for free. So, it's good to
It's good to show love to people. Thanks so much. Thanks so much, Michael Stromaya. Let me know. Let me stop pronouncing the name Monica Sinikuji. Maybe I pronounce it by. Yeah, Monica, stai kupronounce hiyo jina vibaya, alafu nikujie kama venye ili happen time wenye ulikuwa na pronounce jina yangu. So you guys, nipeni story before tumalize live. Tuko karibu kumaliza live. Host, I beg to leave now to do other stuff. It's okay. It's okay, Charles. Thanks for being here. I appreciate it so much. May God bless you. May God bless you. Thank you so much for being here. Mungu akubariki sana. Mungu akubariki sana 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 sana. Aha, nimefurahi kuwa hapa. I'm happy too that ulikuwa hapa, umekuwa na mimi since I started my life. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.
So I have like just maybe like 2 or 3 minutes and then I'll finish the live. Yeah. Nasikia throat yangu imeanza ku run dry. Queen's birthday kesho, ka holiday. Yeah, we have Queen's birthday kesho. Hata tumeanzia leo kainde, si ndio? Tumeanzia leo. So, birthday ya Queen ni kesho, but we started it today. So, kesho we are not going to work. We are celebrating our Queen's birthday. Last month tulikuwa tuna celebrate birthday ya King wetu. Na this month tuna celebrate birthday ya Queen. What a coincidence. Ah, now pronounce my hubby's name is Kej. That is not fair. That's not fair, Monica. So you want me to pronounce that name and then ni pronounce vibaya? Let me try. Is it Mikhail or Michael? I think it's Mikhail. Mikhail Stromeyer. Am I wrong? Am I wrong, Monica? Ebu correct me kama niko wrong. Correct me. And then we have... Luke Skywalker. But I think I'm right. Mikhail Stromeyer. Akini temptation. Why would you do something like this to me? Unataka ni pronounce alafu ni pronounce vibaya. Monica, hiyo jina ni ngumu aki lol. Ni ngumu. Thanks, Kayinde. The name is hard. Mikhail. Is it Mikhail or Michael? Because hii jina inafaa kuwa na, I think, 2 pronunciation. Mikhail? Ama Michael? So I think I will choose Mikhail. Mikhail. So ile kitu yenye inanifanya ni kuwe stranded na kupronounce jina ni I don't know ni Strumea ama ni Stramea. Strumea. Is it Strumea? Am I right, Monica? Strumea. I think it's Strumea. Yes, I'm right. So it's Mikael Strumea. Yeah. Yes, 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 I'm right. Am I right, Monica? At least nimepata jina ya kwanza Mikael. Na jina ya pili, am I right? Hebu niambie kama niko right. Hebu sema kama niko right. Unajua Tracy, there was this time Monica was live and she was pronouncing my name wrongly. She was saying my name is Nkoge. Mara anasema Koge. Haki nilikuwa nasikia kama anaweza ingia kwa screen nimshike hivi nimwambie hiyo si jina yangu venye una pronounce. So for now, I think I feel how she was feeling pronouncing me. I think I feel it now. I imagine when you gonna feel like pronounced jina yangu. Anyway, I know I'm right. Sikuangi so wrong nikipronounce jina. I know I'm right. So guys, I think I will I sijui mani maliza hii 20 minutes. No, na aje tumaliza hii 20 minutes. I have 1 hour 40 minutes. Tumaliza 20 minutes ifike 2 hours. Ndio. Mnaona aje nyinyi watu? What do you see? What do you think? What do you think? I have like 20 minutes zifike 2 hours. So I think tumalize 2 easy 20 minutes ili zifike just 2 hours. Sio? Nisiachie katikati. Sio? Almost correct for the surname. It's true. So it's true. So I'm correct, isn't it? Is it Strumea? Strumea. 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 Yeah, I think I'm right. I'm right, I'm right, I'm right, I'm right. Okay, able to talk about challenges. Challenges that we face. Yeah, this round umenipata. You got me. Tit for tat. Yeah. I think you imekuwa tit for tat. Okay, it's a fair game, yeah, lakini hii imekuwa so unfair. Juu jina yako ni refu na kazi na kangu ni kafupi. Hiyo jina ni refu sana nimeweza kuipronounce. Na kangu ni kafupi tu. So, that was not fair. That wasn't fair. Lakini it's a good test, nimepita. So you guys, I think I will wrap up. Juu naona najua kuna watu hapa nataka kulala kama kina Tracy. Kuna watu hapa wamechoka yao yote. I know they want to sleep. Sio Tracy. I know. But you guys, I appreciate it so much for coming. I appreciate that you're here. Like, I appreciate it so much. Struma. Yeah, that's the pronunciation. Struma. Yeah. Struma. Yeah. Struma. Yeah. Mikono juu, nimeitikia sasa, nimeshindwa. Ati wewe, mimi niko macho lol. Kale kabaridi kako hapa, acha tu. So guys, I don't know if we should finish the 2 hours because we have like 16 minutes. Ama tumalize sahi. Ebu comment hapo chini. Comment hapo chini. Leave a comment. Leave a comment. Let me know. Let me know. What do you think? Should we leave now? Ama tungoje the 14 minutes now.
Leave me a comment.
Leave me a comment. Okay, guys. Nasikia kama usingizi kunakuja. So guys, tuongee vitu haziko for the remaining 14 minutes. Vitu haziko. Akina washaka AC kanakuja na baridi ingine na kazima within 1 minute. Tuongee vitu haziko. Ebu Tracy tuambie. Like sometimes you guys you take people to this highland. Kuna place inaitwa Pattaya. Can you tell us which is the most interesting place in Pattaya? Yani ile place yenye interesting sana watu wanaweza visit wakiwa Thailand. Like in Pattaya. Tell us. Kainde. So that akina Monica when you wako US wakikuja huku watajua which place to visit. Tijulia kwa wapi be. Gai. Utaniulizia hapa hivyo. Unataka niaibike kama sina be. What if sina be? Aki, what if hakuna be? Walking straight in Pattaya, the devil lives there. Ah! Wewe. Hey, are you serious? Are you serious? At the devil lives there. How? Unamaanisha shetani shetani? Ouch! Unamaanisha poleni sana. Unamaanisha shetani shetani ama yule tu shetani wenye watu huongelelea? Shetani shetani wa ukweli. Ati dhambi kaa zote. Oh! Alafu, you know you. Alafu, Kainde, you know that place imeja tourists. Tourists, whatever. I understand what you mean now. Your place imeja tourists, CV. So I know I can understand zile dhambi ziko huko kwa hizo streets. Wow. What about the beach venye tuseme umetupeleka? Alafu kuna this place niliona meka IG, Ayuma Ventures. That place is on, it's in my on to-do list. Like your place, you guys, you have to take me to that place. Lazima niende nikapeperuke juu na hot air balloon ama ilikuwa nini hiyo mlikuwa mnabebwa nayo. You have to take me to that place. Yeah, so hebu tuambie places zile poa poa mtu anaweza tembea akikuja huku Cause I can see someone here mwenye anaweza kuja. Tracy, I know I'll meet you cause Thailand is in my bucket list. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Monica kuja nitakutembeza. Monica, you just got yourself a tour guide. Alafu ujue Tracy na yule ni yule pia na yeye anapenda kutembea tembea sana, so I know it will not be boring. It will not be boring. So Tracy, we have Phuket. Sindio, Phuket is a nice place and watu wanaweza tembea pia. We have Phuket, we have Pattaya, we have Bangsian. Bangsian is here in Chonburi where I'm living. We have so many places. There is this place Brian alikuwa amepost. There is this place Nancy alikuwa amepost. Like, there are so many places. Tutaenda James Bond Island in Krabi. Yeah, we have Krabi, the south part of Thailand. The James Bond movie was acted huko. Yeah, kuna hiyo movie, alafu kuna this another movie that was acted juzi juzi in Phuket. Hii movie inaitwaje? Fast and Furious 7. Fast and Furious 7 was acted in Phuket. That is another amazing highlight. So, Monica, I hope you unachukua notes. I hope unachukua notes. Phuket, Pattaya, Bangsian, Krabi, we have some, there are so many highlands here. Zenye mtu anaweza tembea. Yeah, like, there's zenye mtu anaweza visit, like, so many of them. They can be your blanket or a thank you. I think I have one here. So, you guys, thanks for keeping me. Menikalisha. Wow, Tracy, I definitely have to come. By the way, kama kuna mtu haezi regret, ni mtu mwenye amevisit Thailand. Like, you'll never regret coming to Thailand. It's the most amazing place to visit. I love the culture in Thailand. Culture Thailand, like, they are so respective. They are so respective. Kuna venye watu ongelelea racism. Like me, I've never... Sijaipatana mtu ako racist kwangu in Thailand. They are so, so well-mannered. These people are so well-mannered. They don't even pestle you when you're doing your things. No, they don't. They are so well mannered. Their culture is all about respect. Wakikuserve, most of them will do like this. Like, wanakuserve tu na ile heshima ingine hapo. Wanaservingi mtu na heshima ingine paka unashindwa. Guy. People in Thailand, they have nice culture. They are so respective. Yeah, they're so respective. By the way, this is a country that I will never regret coming. And Monica, are you in the US? Kwa mi wanga na changanyikiwa ile. Sijua muko US ama muko Paris. Like, I don't know. I don't really know exact place ni uko. Uko place gani? Uko country gani? Which country are you in, Monica?
Mi wanga na changanyikiwa ile country huko.
Naonanga kwa elini live zako, ukienda hapa hivi nyuma kuna place pameandikwa Paris. Are you in Paris? Monica ni kama Milano. Yeah, 6 minutes. 6 minutes, 6 minutes, 6 minutes. We call it a day. Ni watu watamstaki kujua ni nini nimefunga. Nimefunga kitambaa kwa kichwa. So you guys, thank you so much for being here. Tumekuwa na topic poa sana, the lessons that we have learned during this coronavirus pandemic. Yeah, tumediscuss hiyo kitu and I know someone somewhere amelearn something from this. One, najua umelearn you should be having your side hustle. Najua hiyo umelearn. Two, oh, kwa France. Oh, ya naonanga kwa nini zako live stream ya zako hapa nyuma pameandikwa Paris, but mi nadhani tu maybe it's just something tumeweka hapo, so sijai kuwa sure ama uko Paris ama uko US like na kwanga ile sijui, yani ile sikuwa najua kabisa. Wow, tunitumie visa nikuje. Invite me, I'll come. Tufanye exchange, uni-invite na mimi niku-invite huku, we do exchange. Unajua mimi nikikuja huko, there is possibility sitatoka. Okay, so I was talking of of lessons we have learned on during this coronavirus pandemic season. So one, na kila mtu ashike hii, one is to create a side hustle. Guys, create a side hustle. Two ni kama sahii we know that student watoto watakuwa wakienda shule for long and that is watu wamekuwa na watu wengi nyumbani, so we know it's not easy for teachers to take care of your kids, so always give credit to it, the teacher of your child. It's not easy. Monica, tukikam huku we look for you, you'll be our tour guide. Sure, your private tour guide, Tracy. You can use my bed coach. Wow. Wow. Three minutes to go. Ooh, hata time inafika nasikia kama sitaenda, lakini tuko na dakika tatu tumalize live, my dear ones. Sijui ama ni ache live ikirun, lakini I don't think it's a good idea leo juu I'm not feeling well, naweza sahau kuamka kuzima laptop, so I prefer nizime. Maybe when next time I go live I will leave it to run, but for today I think I'll just switch off. Yeah, we have 2 minutes, then we sleep. Aki kainde, thanks for being here. I know how you're feeling. Monica Nchaga, thanks love for being here. Sijui niwaambie nini you watu. Hey, you have made my day. Is it a day ama night? You have made my night. Oh, idea hapa, you have just need to learn French. Really? But French si ngumu kulearn. French si ngumu kulearn. I can learn it. Najua some small French. I know bonjour. I know bonjour. What else? So I think I can learn some French. But why is it like that? Like in Thailand, what they want is someone who is speaking in English. Like they don't care whichever language you speak, lakini huku ile kitu ni wanatakikana wenye wanatakanga sana ni English juu ya mashule. Yeah. Lakini communication huku nayo lazima ujifunze kitai kidogo, like basic tai. Unafaa tu ujifunze tai kidogo juu kuna zile vitu unaweza taka kubai, you don't know them in Thai and you have to teach yourself Thai for you to communicate. Like umeenda kununua kitu, you don't even know to bargain. Lazima ujifunze kubargain. Lazima ujifunze kuuliza ni ngapi, juu watu wengi wako kwa hizo markets hawajui Kizungu. So you have to learn Thai. I think it's the same thing in France, like you have to learn French. Ndio. Okay, I think it's good for you. Whichever country you go, na learn some basic language ya hiyo. So like some basic words za hiyo country, at least usikuwe na hard time. So unaenda ku have dinner nje, ukuwe na ile basic ones zenye unajua za foods, at least ukishika menu ama ukiitisha kitu, you know what you're asking for. You'll not be stranded kwa hoteli. Yeah, kuna zile vitu basics. Yeah. So guys, we have our 2 hours here. I've been here for 2 hours and I think now I will call it a quit. I'll call it an end. Thanks for being here. I appreciate it so much. You don't even know how I feel. Like, I feel so good you guys have been here. Thanks for coming. Thanks for turning your notification bells as like for turning on the notification bells. Thanks, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. When you're hapa and you have not turned your notification bell on, please turn it on. And kama uko hapa and you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Bonjour, bonsoir, jet time. Bonjour, bonsoir, jet time. Anyway, let me see. It's a challenge kupronounce hizo majina, lakini alijifunza some French. Nitajifunza some French, by the way. By the way, I'm learning some languages from different countries. Yeah, for easier communication, whenever you meet someone who is not from Kenya or maybe with someone who is not from Thailand, someone who is from a different country apart from Kenya or Thailand, you'll know how to pronounce it. Like when I meet someone who is a Thai, we can communicate so well. If I meet someone who is Arabic, we can communicate so well. When I meet someone who is a Kenyan, definitely you need 10 over 10. You know, call 10 over 10. I can communicate with the person so well. When I meet with someone who is from which other place? Tanzania, Swahili. Naweza ongea Swahili vizuri sana. Uganda, naweza ongea some of Uganda language. Oh yeah, I think I can speak some languages so well. So not so well, but I can at least na making the effort ya kujua some basic words. So thanks guys for being here. Nimepitisha na 3 minutes of which it was not my plans. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Monica Jaga, thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Tracy, I appreciate it so much, my dear. And everyone else who was here, I appreciate it so much. You guys, I think now I will end the stream. I'll see you to my next stream. May God bless you. And if you're going to sleep, Monica Jagger, I know you have some time before you sleep. When it's your time to sleep well. May God guide you and protect you throughout the night. Kainde, najua sahii ukitoka hapa unaenda kulala pap. Mungu akulinde. Yeah, na ulale poa. Julie, to myself, Julie, Mungu akulinde. Thanks for opening this live stream. Thank you, Julie. So you guys, tuonaneni next time. Bonuit. Good night, Monica. You see, I know that one, Bonuit. I know that one. So guys, good night, good night, good night, good night. See you next time. I love you all. Bye bye. Bye bye, finding a car. So watu wataanza kuleta malugha zao hapa wote. Okay, komia idhayo. Laleni salama. Thank you so much, Kapun Kap. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye bye. Karibuni. Ah, sikia ati karibuni. Asanteni sana. So guys, na maliza live sahi. See you next time, guys. Na wapenda sana. Yeah. Yeah, na wapenda sana. And may God always keep you guys safe. Na mujichunge, when you wavai mask, wavai mask. Make sanitizing yourself, make it not a priority, not a must. No, sanitizing inafaa kuwa something that you're not told to do it. Do it because you're supposed to do it for your own good. Sanitize yourself, wear a mask, keep distance, and make sure you're checking your temperature each now and then. So guys, stay blessed and bye-bye. Omari, salute. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.